sometimes, but he refuses to use it. And Steers early in the day, they're giving him a bit of cheek. Anyway, we're just about set to go the first. Trouble with the para eels. Naomi, don't get away from her. Get in there, she says, get in there. Whew, slammed the lid down too, she didn't like that. Anyway, let's see what happens here. The first of the day, round it comes. Set, ready. And away we go, getting away nicely there would be Aussie Dame. A bit of early speed, Snippy, Pippi up wide the track there to big time champ room there. Para Eels have got enough, whipping its outsiders unconscionable. Wider still, there we go, Scott Novelli. Para Eels to the tail with 12 gauge off the top. They come, Aussie Dame outside unconscionable, big time chap. Up they come, Aussie Dame. Then we go big time Dean, followed there by unconscionable. And we get back there now, I think it was big time champ Snippy. Pippi up wider, further still there was Scott Novelli. And the one that caused the trouble at the beginning, the Para Eels, comes in at the tail of the field there. And Aussie Dame, gee, that tightened up. $1.90, $1.30. There, the book this morning was about $2.40. So it really climbed into that on the tote. To four, the three, the five, and the seven. And see the back towards the tail of the field, the eight, the one. And we can't see Para Eels. He just didn't want to go to the boxes, did he? A length and a half splits a 4.68 and home in a 14.24, 18.92 overall. That's the winning of the race. She had to do that. She had to get out and get across them. And she's done that and stacked them up in front and held on nicely by the one and a half by one and a quarter. In the